Hello everyone, welcome back to this Alexander Rome Total War Let's Play. Last time we left off, Persians attacked us, and now we have a battle to fight. Obviously we will not let the AI control the army because the AI is very stupid. And hopefully we don't get slaughtered. Now,
the ferryman will be Rome's, busy today. He will take many souls to the afterlife.
Jesus, that's gonna distract me. Okay, so yeah, of course, the Rome campaign tends to be much more difficult than the medieval 2 one because of the stat boosts. Right, what do I want here? Do I want to do a new box of sorts? Christ, okay, let's fill the gaps, kinda. Where do I want to position my troops? Do I want to camp on the border? I could do that. I'll be that guy. No, let's not do that. We have too many troops to really pull it off anyway. Well, we could pull it off, but still annoying, especially when we have our own cavalry, and I don't want to leave my cavalry out to dry. Plus, I do think we can win this with some strategizing. Alright, yeah, you guys can stay back here. I don't really think they're gonna outflank us, but what am I gonna do? Right, okay, you guys, I will make them close to each other. I don't want any gaps in between the lines, but otherwise I don't think I want to adjust their position very much. You know, I could move them up here. I'm just gonna leave it as it is. Okay, right. Yeah, we don't want spaces. Because if we have spaces here, they're gonna get in between and destroy my phalanx. This is kind of tedious, but since it's a pain ass to do it myself, well, since the AI can't really do it when I want them to, I'm gonna have to do it this way. We'll try to separate our wings a bit. We'll have a bit of a concave kind of curve, and then when they close in, we could try to surround them, I guess, but we could still use our cavalry for that. Where's Alexander? Alexander, you're going to come in handy, so let's put you here. What else? Okay, let's get back to doing this, because this is bit tedious, although necessary. Okay. Move out. Forward. Move you back here.
Hoplites.
Damn it.
Forward. March.
Okay, this really is kind of a pain.
Move.
No gaps. Okay, that'll have to do. This is good, this is fine. You guys can stand a little closer. I'm fine with just sitting here and letting them come to me. They did attack me first. Now, as long as they don't all deploy behind me, oh shit, that's gonna fucking suck if they do. And I should be alright. Okay, it doesn't look like they're all deploying. Oh. Okay, maybe I should have, okay, but yeah, you guys can pull back.
Infantry!
Yeah.
Move out!
Let's see what happens. We got these archers over here. We'll try to deal with them, but we don't want to really engage their cavalry, who are going to be a nuisance. Okay, what are they going to do? Are they going to try to all come this way? Try to outflank me entirely? They might. Okay, let's get Alexander over here. Maybe we can kill these archers. We don't want to lose Alexander, because if we lose him, then we lose the campaign. Okay, these guys may be coming for me. And they may charge me. That's not good. Oh fuck, okay. Okay, yeah, let's pull back. This is getting a bit too risky. Damn it. Yeah, I'm not taking any chances. Okay, if they want to outflank us, then we will be ready for them. Okay, we gotta keep on watching this flank, though. Yeah, I was smart enough to put their cavalry on the flanks. This is going to be a problem, though, if they try to flank me. Okay, let's just... What I'm gonna do is... Move back. Okay, these guys had better start engaging me real soon. What's going on? Yeah, that's why I'm trying to do a concave. Because it works for better for a defensive position. Are you guys going to attack me? If you do, that'd be... Okay, let's just move Alexander over here so the AI stops trying to flank me. Cavalry in reserve. Okay. These guys are coming. Oh shit, these guys weren't. Okay, these were spearmen, not pikemen. That is not good. Okay. Okay, that's not good at all. Boys, get over here. Okay, if we hit these guys in the back, we should be able to catch them. Then we'll catch the riders too after that. Okay, good, good. Okay. Let's move back. Yeah, you keep going, Alexander. Do not stop. Okay, we're getting up flanked here, kinda. That's not good. Okay, what's going on? What are you doing?
The enemy general is running away! This is no way for a leader to behave, but in battle, it is beyond belief!
Time to run down his archers. He has a lot of archers, actually. Shit. We can outmaneuver them. Okay, what's going on? If we charge these guys, they should rout quickly, I hope. Okay.
The enemy have brought up more reinforcements in a futile attempt to save themselves.
Okay. That was wave one. Here comes another wave. God, I feel like freaking like 300 or something. We do stand more greater chance than them though. Oh shit, okay. Okay. Oh my god. Run, get out of there, Alexander. Nope. Now with a bit of maneuvering, these guys should be easy prey. Okay, what's going on? What? Okay, these guys are routing. Oh my god. Okay, they're all coming off through the side. That's not fucking good. Yeah, let's just keep on running. Tire these guys out a bit. Shit, okay, yeah, we need to get rid of these archers pronto. Oh, don't you try and flank, bitch. If we charge these guys, though. What's going on? Oh my god. Okay, we need to start shifting over this way. Fuck. Okay, but I can't do that when... What is this? What are these units? Oh, it's chariots. Okay. Okay, get back over here. These guys are easy prey. I forgot about these guys. Oh my god. The chariots are gonna be a pain. Do this. What's going on? Okay.
The gods be praised! The enemy's hearts are full of fear, and now they flee.
What's going on? Get over here. You guys can run back. We do not want to get charged. At this point, these guys are routing whatever fucking unit that was. It's very unfortunate. Adjustment we have to make. These guys are done. We should bring Alexander over. Of course, these guys will fall rather easily. It's these guys who I'm a bit worried about. Okay, you guys, come here. I wish they would just charge me.
Your reinforcements have arrived. This is hopeful news.
These guys are. Oh, well, at least my reinforcements are here. What are they gonna do now? Okay. Move back. Shit. Yeah, that's his fucking general. Man, and I have no missile units. Whatever, I'm sure he'll run out of ammo at some point. This unit can go chase him down. Whatever, we'll keep him busy with the units that need, Okay. What's going on? Okay, let's just run this way. Because these guys may get some bad ideas and try to attack us. Nope. Oh, you better book it, boy. Oh, shit, okay. Yeah, now the gaps aren't even that close. Okay. Get over here. Fuck. How am I gonna deal with this guy? Okay, what's Alexander doing? Is he chasing anyone? Please snap to him. Okay, let's just get Alexander where he needs to be. His faithful general's bodyguards can help him out. I do not want to go fucking attack these guys right now. I have nothing to do this with. You know what? I'm gonna actually try and chase him down. With my... should I? No. Okay. These guys are trying to flank us, so let's get out of there. We do not want to get flanked here. You may be fast, but I'm faster. Okay, you've stayed there long enough. Let's get you out of there. Ooh, no you don't.
The gods have filled the enemy general with fear. Now he flees the field like a coward.
Get out of there. Okay, what's gonna go on here? Alexander, we need you here. These guys have routed. Right, you can be made use of. Oh shit. Okay, let's get you out of there. Totally forgot about these guys. Oh, what? What? No. Why? Why did this happen? Like, most of them are even still intact. Like, and they rout? Okay, that's just bullshit at this point. Okay, whatever. These guys are gonna rout anyway at the first fucking charge, so I don't really care. Come on, Alexander. These guys have routed. Okay, good. They're starting to rout. These guys are about to rout. Too bad I kind of lost my formation here. Now we just need to chase all these fucking routers down. Good.
The gods be praised! The enemy's hearts are full of fear, and now they flee!
Yeah, I don't get why my unit broke for no reason. But we can still get those units back, for the most part. Okay, everyone needs to go kill the routers now before they do too much damage. Good. Excellent. So this battle went all right. We lost some of our valuable cavalry, unfortunately. That's always a pain to replace. Oh, these new guys joined the battle. Of course, we had some more mercenaries waiting. Well, some more units actually not involved in the battle. That's what I meant to say. Now, we just need to stop these guys from getting to the border. Border Patrol says no. those guys got away, unfortunately. So we can't, I don't think we can take the city this turn, but next turn should be pretty easy to take. These guys are done. These guys can chase those guys down. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure how, like, one of my units got routed by losing only a few men. Because I did route their general before that happened. Alexander's gonna be a badass by the end of this campaign. Okay, we have a couple more units here. Let's just target one that we might be missing.
This victory is surely their work, not that of mortals like us.
Okay. So we killed about 5,000, then we lost like 1,000 or so men. We did heal a bunch of our casualties. Here comes another army. How many armies do these guys have? Shit. This is another separate army. Wow. Okay, how do these guys compare? Okay, these guys are gonna be a fucking pain, but they have only one unit of cavalry. So these guys should be easily outmaneuverable. So this battle should go better than the last one, even though the odds still show that. They have a lot of fucking armies. Wow. I don't think we have to fight those stacks again after we clear them, though. I don't think that I get randomly spawning troops. Man, they're just freaking going at it full force. That's why I didn't want to bring my small army to besiege Halicarnassus. Because I was pretty sure something like this would happen, and it did. So, you guys. Okay. I think we're gonna actually pull back a bit to wear the enemy out a bit more. Alright. Okay. You guys can stay back because you're not very strong. You guys can stay over here. Alexander can be right here. Okay. These guys may try to flank us. Not too worried though. Okay. Try to attack here. We should seal them off a bit. Just gotta mind the gaps. So I'm gonna have to keep on hiring mercenaries. Well, hopefully after I take Halicarnassus I'm not as broke so I can actually get new troops. Because I'm pretty sure after this I will have wiped out most of the main Persian forces in the area. Okay, Alexander, look at you over here. Okay, cavalry quite depleted. This is gonna be fun.
Have arrived. This is hopeful news indeed.
Man, I wish I could bring all these units here. What happened to my other general? He's still alive, I'm pretty sure. I hope. Yeah, he's still alive. I don't know why he's not second, though. Oh, shit. Okay, please don't come for my lone general here. Now, I don't want to engage my cavalry that heavily because I will have to chase these guys down, and the more units I have to do it, the better. Okay, let's just move Alexander back here, actually. Because once we take out his general's bodyguard, he should not really be a challenge. Well, he's not that much of a challenge in the first place, because he has mainly infantry. What I'm waiting for is I want to see how he decides to approach this. Ooh, they're running now. Shit's getting serious. Good thing I pulled my troops back, so they get worn out a bit more. Okay. Yeah, these guys are routing basically instantly. These guys stand no chance.
The enemy general flees. Press forward so that the spirit of his army is a broken tool.
Okay. The mortals are going to be a bit of a pain, I know that. Okay, let's go chase these routers down. Oh, he's gonna try to attack Alexander. You can't attack Alexander. Okay. Yeah, let's just run him ragged. Oh shit. Okay, that's kind of. Run, run, run.
Please press forward so that the spirit of his army is a broken tool.
Oh shit, okay, this guy. Okay, this guy charged again. Ah, that's strange. Oh no. No, 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 no. Yeah, this guy's routed. Let's try to chase him down for good this time. Just kind of screw with them. Oh shit, okay, the peltasts. Yeah, we need to take care of those guys quick. Oh no, 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 no. Not towards the pikemen. Please god, no. Yeah, we're not gonna make it if we charge now, so we gotta get out of there. Feats, oh no, not good, not good, okay. Okay, we need to outflank these guys and quickly. Okay, Alexander, now it's your hour for glory. Persian peltasts, we'll kill the peltasts, and then we'll kill these guys too. Oh, no, 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 nope. Run, 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 run. Okay, these guys are routed for some reason. Oh, shit, not good. What the fuck happened here? Oh my god, we got outflanked. Okay, you guys, come here. No, 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 no. Alexander, I swear. He's gonna get screwed. There we go. Okay. Go chase these routers down. And now we gotta start chasing them. Routers. These guys look like they might recover. Please route. Okay, let's get out of there. I swear, this guy's gonna lose to like freaking Peltasts alone. Ah, man, their morale, I swear. Recovered so quickly. Okay. Let's get to it. These guys are all mass retreating. So now it's the time to run him down. Immortals, we need to take care of these immortals. Come on. Okay, these guys are too slow. I don't know what these guys are doing anymore, but... Get in gear. Kill the routers. Okay, only 9%. I'll take that for a high difficulty. It's pretty alright. Yeah, they're all routing. This guy, these guys might make it, but these guys probably won't. They're like injuring our own troops with the.
The enemy army is in flight. Pursue them.
I don't know how.
Drive them from the battlefield.
Okay, they're right, routing in separate directions. You guys can go here. See, I'm sure I have some of these guys back here. Okay. Okay, that's a bit too fast. Okay. 100%, 95. They have no chance.
Gods be praised! This victory is surely their work, not that of.
Okay, yield some casualties. This guy's, man. Let's see if there's any more armies that are gonna pop out of nowhere. To attack us. Oh boy, yeah. Oh yeah, sure, we'll take another general. Hell, there's yet another army here. Yeah, I'm curious to see. Yep. Persia freaking plummeted in rank, but they still have a lot of armies. So we're going to have to repeat this quite a few times to get the desired result. Now, if they attack us, that'll be to our advantage.
Yes, master.
So, let's go here. Some of their buildings are damaged. Okay. We took this wonder. Reduces construction times. Best advanced faction. Enhancements. Alexander is shaping up to be pretty damn good, if I do say so myself. Okay, we'll see how many of these guys we can fit in here, because we certainly cannot fit all of them. And I might have to beat this army back if I want to keep on progressing. But I do want them to attack me, because look at that army, though. That could significantly hurt my army more than the last few armies I faced. This one. Heavy fucking cav. Oh my god. Okay, well, we can hire mercenaries.
Yes, Dradago.
Which is great. Train. Yeah, we could retrain some of our units or hire new ones. It should help significantly in chasing the routers down. These guys are right here.
Ready.
We could start transporting more things over this way. It's an army that over here. Over there. I'm not sure if the Persians are going to be producing very many units.
Yes, master.
Okay. I'm already here.
Sir. Yes, Dradago.
I don't think I could make it to Lampaskis this turn. So, might as well move this spy over here. Okay, I see what's going on. Okay, once we keep on busting through these armies, we keep on moving. Yeah, I am definitely worried about this army, though. It has immortals, Greek mercenary infantry, not the same Persian rabble as he had before. I mean, we could win with, like, sheer numbers, but, man. Okay. First things first. Here are the mercenaries. I should have done that. Well, Alexander already has one. Okay. What else? Rebel Navy, that's fun. Okay. I'll see how I'll deal with this, because I want them to attack me? Will they attack me first? Because these guys won't be able to reach. So I'm going to probably move you guys back here and support Alexander's army with that. Okay. The stone wall doesn't have any holes in it, which is fine by me. However, the city barracks is damaged. Which throws a wrench in my plans, kinda, because I have to repair that now if I want to recruit more units. Freaking riots in all the Persian cities. None of them are rebelling, though, unfortunately. Okay, we'll see what this army does. Could we sally up? Could we beat him? I prefer to let him attack me. Okay, yeah, I think I'll see you next time. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and see you in the next episode.